Are you ready to blow? It's a yes or a no. Pull the trigger and go.
Recently, Hrithik Roshan conducted Twitter chat with his fans and revealed certain things which didn't give anyone the inkling of what the ensuing morning would begin. Now, all that people can talk about is what his legal notice slap on Kangana Ranaut entails. The actress has answered the notice with another notice. In all this chaos, people forgot to check out what details he must have shared with his fans in the chat. Turns out, Hrithik wants to do a James Bond movie, albeit in Hindi. A fan of his asked him if there is any Hollywood project in the pipeline. He replied that he would love to do a Bond in Hindi, like in Aryan in Dhoom 2 or Rajveer in Bang Bang, but no one is writing such a role. Surely Dhoom 2 and Bang Bang are two of his favorite, and so he perhaps even wants a Bond film on the lines of these movies. Interesting choice, we must say. Now we too would want to see Hrithik in a James Bond movie, Hindi or English.